I wanted to show you what my baby wears for a winter hike while she wasn't already all bundled up. So right now she has her base layer on. Then I put her mid layer on already. Both of these are wool. For a base layer, I always like to use wool. A mid layer is, it's ideal. Either of these, you can use a synthetic base layer like polyester, bamboo. A lot of times for mid layers, I just use fleece jammies. I have her wool socks on and then these insulated booties right over top, and they keep her nice and warm. Next, I'm gonna put on her beanie. I like ones that cover their ears and tie underneath. Or a balaclava is also ideal. This is her down insulated bunty. It has fold over hands. So a lot of the times I don't even need gloves because this keeps her warm enough. A couple things I really like about this bunting is the zippers come really far down. There's two of them, making it really easy for a quick diaper change when we're on the trail. I also love it's waterproof. If I have to sit her in the snow for a minute, she won't get wet. Or if it snows on us, it won't wet out. There you have it. She's all dressed for our winter hike.